Most people, when they think farmer, they think male, but actually in the agriculture field, more and more females are coming into it. I've lived on a dairy farm my entire life. I grew up on a 550 cow farm, and it's just in my blood. I can't see myself doing anything else. My name is Trisha Blaser, and I'm in the dairy science program at NTC. The biggest reason I decided to enroll was NTC is the only technical college in the state that offers an associate's degree in dairy science. Right now I work at Blaser Farms Incorporated. I know more about dairy, but I like to know about everything, cropping, planting, everything like that. So you look at NTC itself, the dean in agriculture is female, the agriculture coordinator is female. Everyone is really helpful and I felt really comfortable. They're really supportive about it and they really help us along. You just go around to farms and you see women working all the time, so I mean, it really isn't that non-traditional, I don't think.
Just get a little bit.
When I graduate from NTC, I'm transferring to River Falls, and then I'll finish out there and get my bachelor's degree, and then I'll be living my life in agriculture. Being a woman in dairy science, don't underestimate us. We may look smaller, but we can do just as much as those guys.